Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we will create a fog effect background animation in React using Vanta.js. Let's get started. Let's start with the main component. We import React and the custom Vanta background component. Inside the app function, we return a simple layout where Vanta background is rendered. Next is the Vanta background component. We use the Vanta.js library to create a stunning fog effect. So we need to install Vanta.js and 3.js libraries through npm. After installing it, I start the development server again. First, we import React, useEffect, and useRef to manage the lifecycle and references. We also import 3 for 3D rendering and Vanta's fog effect from its library. In the Vanta background function, we define a Vanta ref with useRef. This reference is passed to a div becoming the target element for the fog effect. Inside useEffect, we initialize the Vanta fog animation. This object includes customizable properties such as colors, blur intensity, animation speed, and zoom level. The highlight color sets the color for the brightest areas of the fog. This is the color for the medium tone parts of the fog. This specifies the color for the darkest areas of the fog. The base color determines the background color behind the fog effect. This controls the blur intensity ranging from 0 to 1. To prevent memory leaks, we clean up the animation by calling the destroy function when the component unmounts. Let's move on to the CSS. We import a Google font to style the title. We reset the margins and paddings for consistent styling. The main element holds the full screen background animation and a title. The background class is positioned absolutely to cover the entire viewport. The title class is centered on the screen with custom fonts and white text. And that's it! We now have a fog effect background animation in React. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!